Can you tell us a bit about the artwork you'll be displaying at the city permit?
I don't know. You know, I have no idea. I am Mr. Brainwash. I'm from France, but I live in Los Angeles, California. I am here doing a show that I'm going to start doing tomorrow, Semi-Permanent.
Hi, I'm Murray Bell. I'm one of the co-founders of Semi-Permanent, which is a creative festival that we run here in Sydney and all around the world. We have Mr. Brainwash as a part of the event, not only as a speaker, but as an exhibiting artist, which is quite great because, you know, going back to our first year, we had Banksy out, which was great. And obviously Mr. Brainwash is closely associated with with one another. He's a very enthusiastic, exciting guy.
I didn't start yet, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. So I'm going on every direction, but I'm not knowing where I'm going. You know, it's always in the end, it's like a puzzle. I think everything is technology. It's part of the world, you know. There is no limit in the world today. I have a greater audience.
Great tech companies, they're investing into these things. It's more and more becoming a great tool for the creatives of this world. Soon in the future, it will just be threaded through everything we do, and then give creatives the opportunity to literally do whatever they want.
I'm free, you know, I'm like in the world, I can be free. Life is beautiful, you know? It's very simple. That's all I want to tell you. Let it go. Tired. Hey, I'm tired. No more interview. It's finished. It's finished.